A pastor is facing federal assault charges after allegedly hitting his wife in the head because she got upgraded to first class and he didn't. This happened earlier this month on an Alaska Airlines flight from Seattle to Alaska. According to court documents, the victim told investigators she has epilepsy and her husband knew hitting her in the head could cause a seizure. Alaska Airlines says the suspect is now banned from flying their airline.